I thought it was just me, the way I was doing it, but I put the CO2 cartridge in there, and look, it moves the cylinder, but it clunks. It says light trigger pull. Put it all the way back, it still won't fire it. You press the trigger, it won't fire it. It rotates the cylinder, but it clunks. It won't fire. Something wrong with it.